That's gonna be fun.
Better call traveling.
Yeah, nice. Wow, what a trade, huh? Wow. I really want to bait her. I think I can kill her. She's gonna back, but if she backs, she misses a lot here. So annoying to hear those pings, by the way. And bing, like just trying to f***ing play the game, and I just get spam ping with question marks. It's so nice. What are you doing, sir? You tried to go over the wall and do some cheeky damage to me? No. He f***ing exhausted me. Ah, this is GG. Man, like, this rel legit just f***ed with my whole vibe. Like, moreover, I have, like, look at this. Flash up, ghost up. If this fight happened just 10 seconds later than this, oh, I would have shit on everybody there. GG. I didn't pot because I'm bad. It's fine. I hope I don't lose the cannon. Don't attack the cannon. Are you serious, man? this Leona just flashed. Ash doesn't have flash, I know that, so. Wonder if I can push another one. If I had ult, yeah, it was my bad. I shouldn't have. Keep pushing. Yeah, our Twitch is bot, whatever. I mean, I guess that was a bad call, I don't know. Nice, I guess. I don't know. 4 seconds, CC. 3 HP! What an unlucky game, bro. Bro, literally no flashes on the enemy team. I don't know about Ezreal. Doesn't die, bro. Leaves with 1 HP. Nice. I should let Caitlyn farm that, I guess. I'm full build. I don't even know what to do now, man. I need to be like a bodyguard, but at the same time I need to go for Azir because Azir is just melting everybody. Holy shit, this Sub-Zero is annoying. This Azir is so fucking good, man, like, honestly, but my team, like, they all backed, like, everybody backed. Do it! Start it! He can't come in! Just do it, man! Fucking Azir is gonna win the game for them. It's like a one-man army. Thank fucking god, man. Holy hell! Mages, huh?